to anybody who might be able to relate to what I've been going through.
Chon, c'est la vie, c'est top.